Hey, what's going on, guys and girls? Our colleague Phoenix here, and welcome to episode number 21 of my 7 Days to Die Let's Play series. So I've already broken all the timber off these working stiff tools crates, just to see what was in here so we didn't have to waste time opening them. We got a few things out of that. Mainly the claw hammer's pretty good, though. Pretty happy to get the claw hammer out of here. Means I don't have to go making one when I want to make, was it a workbench I think I needed it for or something? Some beer would be great. Yes. Beer is the best. I'd really like to make my own beer. That's a thing, right? You can make your own beer. That's got to be a thing. For sure, that's got to be a thing. I don't know why there would be a lead trophy stored in it. Oh. Okay, we can search the shopping cart. It's got some water in there. That's nice. Coffee, huh? Is there anything that's worth dropping for coffee? Probably the iron, to be honest. The coffee could really come in handy. I really don't like the music in this area, though. The doom. This is not really necessary, is it? There is a really good pistol in there. You can go away, level 13 pistol, or level whatever the fuck you were. 64. I need those. Nails is good. Nails is very, very good. So we need to break through this door as well, which is something I wish I had done off camera as well. Because this is going to take a little while. Oh, we got a book. I didn't even notice. We got a book. Hunting knife book. Even though we've already got a hunting knife that we could just repair as well. We need forged iron for that. That's pretty easy to get, though. I would imagine. Not too bad. And now we need to break through the actual door. Because we want to get, like, it would have been faster to break out the doors at the back, but we also run the risk of making this riskier to do. Okay. Now, I'm getting cold, which is fantastic. We can get that solved. Like, we've got the clothing back at the base to do stuff with. I think we should make a drop-off back in our apartment and then come back and loot this place. Okay, we're only two streets away. We gotta keep this out just in case of dogs, mainly. Everything else we can kind of just go around and ignore. The dogs aren't really something we can ignore, unfortunately. They're a bit more of a pain than that. Well, I'm really glad that thing didn't come after me. Okay, so to go, is this our apartment here? No, it's this one. Wish I'd picked the corner one now. It kept me slightly further away from the inner city. Thing is, it looks like they've been trying to dig under our stuff. Like, we clearly know they've been digging into the wall, but it looked like, yeah, not great. Alright, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. We should be able to pick these up. Okay, so which apartment block is this? Well, I've got, okay, it's right, yeah, okay. And that's the hole. So we need to do a real quick drop off. And then we can head back to the working stiff tools and get whatever's in the chests available to us, I guess. Might have to make another storage chest pretty soon. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna... I want the nails because I want to make some of the health storage chests and stuff. Like, if I look at storage... ammo storage and stuff, you know, right? Requires, like, 10 nails a piece. Now, if I look at nails... I have to make them in an anvil. Nails used to build furniture, It's one iron and one clay. It's pretty cheap. That's the thing. It is very cheap. Okay, so I'd like to drop off that stuff. Actually, we kind of want to carry one of those. We can get rid of anything else. Get rid of some of the water, the casino tokens. Right, we've cleared out some of our inventory. What do we got? 16, 18 slots. Okay. Got 18 slots for stuff. That should be enough to get through this working stiff tools stuff. It should be relatively okay there. We can drop out this hole that they ripped in the side of the building. Get this out again. We're also, again, running low on arrows because of... because of how many we've had to use in just this short amount of time. Right, we need to be careful for that bear as well. Where is it? Because if we have to, we can pop a, I'd really like to get that pig. But I don't want to attract any unwanted attention just yet. Curious where the fuck that bear went, though. Well, we will be probably trying to kill a pig or something like that out here. We just want to really get through this working stiff tools first. And we don't really want to run with a bunch of smelly meat in our inventory, especially past areas where bears are potentially there. Okay, so we got two garden hoes. No, one shovel and one garden hoe out of that one. And some hubcaps. Hubcaps could just be scrapped, really. Auger blade's good, and so's the repair kit. I really gotta get that forge moved over here, although it was buggy, so I think I'll have to just make another one. I like the wood frames. I mean, it saves me having to make a bunch, even though they're really not that expensive to make. Ah, well, we got what we needed there for the anvil. Can you just place those down? I assume you can, right? Or do I have to make the nails inside the forge with the anvil inside of one of the slots? Okay, so we got a few good ones and then just shit after that. Honestly, just absolute shit. We still got some empty slots. We went through pretty much everything we wanted to go through in here. I know I could take the mechanical parts from the shopping carts, but I don't really think it's necessary right now to do that. We got some deer. I want to see... beer. Fucking great stuff. I wanted to see what's over here still. We got the skate park. That's some tokens in there, really. That's what we get out of that. We've still got the trader that we have to visit, but he's way off in the middle of buttfuck. He's way out here. Like, that's a lot of travel distance. That's all way out that direction. That's a bank right there, right? I believe that's what the glass buildings are, is banks. Pretty easy to break into. Clearly, the zombies have already done some of the work for me. I should probably wear that for now. Old chairs you can scrap. A lot of leather potential here. Cash registers. Good for all these tokens that we can use to spend at the trader when we eventually get over to him. And of course, more brass. I really don't even want to take it. Okay. I said I don't want it. We have to crack all these safes to get the really good stuff. You want the good stuff, you gotta crack some safes, man. That's where the good money is. Leather duster. Would be good to wear right now. What's my aviator goggles at the moment that I'm wearing? 5. They are significantly better. Okay. We'll leave that in there. Won't worry about the loot respawning part of it. Just got an open door in here anyway. Ooh. Yeah, I'll just use these. Get another one more point in wellness. And also a medicine skill level up, I guess that's always good too. Yeah, murky water's not really that important. Alright, let's just bail out of here. We gotta remember that we have to crack into all the safes in here. That's something else we have to do. So we know there's a bank there. There's a lot of shit down there. And I like not aggravated if possible. Let's not do that then. There's 2 working stiff tools right next to each other. One doesn't have a hole busted in the side like the other one though. But, I mean, we got a full inventory again. What's on the roof? Fuck all. Oh, wait. Sports bag. We can eat that, to be honest. We got plenty of chances to have that. Let's dump that. Wow. Okay. Decisions need to be made. That can fuck off. That can go. One of these can just go. Oh wait, lead fishing weights can also go. I don't need those. So what we could do is we can break into the back of this working stiff tools and see what we get out of these chests. Where's the ladder? I don't see it there. It's there, right? It's very hard to see. Okay, we can probably break in here relatively safely. Still think just breaking this is going to actually be faster than the alternative. What I should... I don't have the inventory to do it. Okay, we're gonna save that for another episode. I just don't have the inventory room to do a lot of stuff. I need to really... Our big focus is to get the forge done so I can start making the nails. There's got to be clay around here. There's plenty of clay. We've got the inventory room. What we should do is we should also just grab some clay right now. If I can. Right over here, there's some... It's this stuff, right? Yeah. We should just get some clay right now. Because we're going to need it to build the forge anyway. Okay, it's raining. Better say, is it getting, like, dark that quickly? But no, we're fine. We get quite a bit of clay. We'll get the forge online, and we're going to need the clay for the nails as well. So we have that covered. Okay. How much we got? 240. I'd probably like more than that, really. Just don't want to go digging too deep. I want to kind of keep it shallow. Just want to look around quickly, make sure there's nothing sneaking up on us. Okay. Yeah, this is probably enough clay. Alright. I'm not worried about the iron arrowheads. Wow, that was weird. Alright then. That whole 2 minutes of rain, though. I wonder if that pig's still around here. His meats would be delicious to eat. He's around here. Hello, hub. Well, goodbye, hubcaps. Hello, piggy. Would you like to be my friend tonight? Please don't run me into that fucking bear. I don't know where it's gone. I would like to not die from that terrible bear. Okay, we need to get this fucking pig dead. I hit him. He's gonna run up the fucking mountain now. You son of a bitch. Oh wait, he got stuck. As long as I can get up to harvest him, that's all that matters. Yeah, I want the meat. I don't really care about the hide or anything. I really want the meat. Well, do I care about the hide? What don't I care about here? The paper I don't care about. Oh, I'd really like the animal fat too. Oh, there's a duffel bag here. Too much loot. Can't contain myself. Just the four feathers for now. We got actually quite a fair bit of animal hide off of him. It's the only reason we're doing this. Didn't think we'd get so much off of him. Alright, so anyway, guys and girls, that is going to be the end of this episode. If you liked it, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more, be sure to hit that sub button. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm going to go make some bacon and eggs and get my wellness up. And I hope you all have a lovely day. Alright, peace. You bitch.